Hello, I'm Vishakha Jain. I'm from Hyderabad and I'm here for jewelry design in 4 year. This is our foundation course. We have just completed with our 6 months foundation course, which was from July to December. Basically, in our foundation course, we learn how to enhance our creativity and our skills so that we make better products in the future. Our foundation course started with a drawing module. Drawing module basically used pencils of different kinds so that we have control over our hand, discover different shades of the pencil, and for a better drawing basically. Then we had a drawing module. Drawing module consisted of exploring colors. We first started with our drawing module. Our drawing module basically consists of using different types of pencils so that we can explore how different kinds of pencils work. And we started with basic drawings like texture drawing and extrusion of hand, so that not only we learn the pressure in the pencil applied, but also attitude developed, which is patience and concentration. We also learn figure drawing, which is a very important aspect if you're taking up fashion designing. Then we moved on to geometric drawings. Shapes are basically divided into two basic kinds. One is geometric shapes, and other is organic shapes. We basically learn different construction of different shapes, maybe a hexagon, a square, or any polygon. From that we learned tessellation. Tessellation is basically repetition of different polygons. Like there we have repeated hexagon again and again. Then afterwards we went on to the drawing module. The drawing mod sorry cut kar Then we went moved on to our color module. In color module basically we learned the contrast of the colors and how color is shown over other. The color module basically was learned because color as a product is very important part of your product and enhances your product. This is a thing from our color module. After color module, we moved on to photography. Photography was taught to us so that in the future, when we are going to a client or to showcase, we just can't carry our products. So it's like for the showcase of our products very nicely, we also need to have good photography. Here are some photography samples, the line photography, the texture photography, etc. After that, we went to the we also did material exploration. In our material exploration, we basically involved the exploration of metal, leather, wood, clay and macram, where we learn different positivities and negativities of a material. Like using a wood is very as a wood it is a very hard material, so it's not very flexible to use. And then in metal is a very hard material as wood, but then it's very user friendly as it's we can convert it into any shape. Then we went to leather. Leather as so far is the most easily used product. It is easy to handle. The only negativity with it is that it's costly. Again, macram is a very nice material to use and very cheap because it's available very cheap, and large number of products is made out of it. In our metal exploration, this is an aluminium metal plate where we had to cut out a certain basic shape, whichever you like. So this is the shape of Rabindranath Tagore. It is taken from internet. The drawing is taken from internet. Metal exploration, we use aluminium as a metal. In this, the metal plate, this is a basic cutout of the shape which I have selected. This is Rabindranath Tagore. This is a basic shape which helped me to learn how to handle metal and the equipments regarding it. And this is a leather product. A leather is a very user-friendly product. This is a pen holder where you can hold two pens. This idea basically came to me when I was just exploring about what to make, and I thought it's difficult to carry pens in a bag and find it later. So this the red and the white combination is basically for females who carry this, and this is again useful and solves your problem. And then a leather work. We had a leather exploration. This is the punches that we learned in ladder exploration, different kinds of punches were taught to us. The second was the punches were done in different shapes and forms so that to explore the punches very well later. And after doing all this, we moved into making a final product out of ladder where we used all the punches and techniques we learned. For example, this is the final product of ladder, which is a pen holder. This pen holder basically is a very simple and contains only two types of lacing and one type of interlocking. This is basically made to make a user-friendly product, because normally when you carry bags with pens, it's very difficult to find. So this can help you to find your pens better. And again, the color symbolizes that it is for females. So this is a product of ladder. So this is what basically we learned over all our foundation, which helped us in enhancing our creativity and knowing different products and different materials better. Thank you.